So yeah, I hadn't thought about that, but I'm thinking about it now. And I think the items I make, the way I make them, the thought I put into the design, the idea is that it's something that would last for a long time and that would bring joy as long as it's around. And so I'd love to hear of, you know, someone buying a mug and then their child loving that mug and then using it when they grow up. That'd be pretty awesome. Like, I take very seriously the practice of creating objects that go into the world. I see it as a responsibility and like there's something sacred about that. There's something sacred about creating a vessel that someone's going to drink from or eat from.